Tommy is such a unique creation of nature. Can you talk about your first meeting with him and how you capture so many of his idiosyncrasies in this performance?
My first meeting with Tommy was actually on the set of The Room. I had read the book, The Disaster Artist, and he kind of comes off like a maniac in that. And so we kind of kept him away from the set, but in his contract, he had to have a cameo opposite me. So that was really the first time I met him face to face. I had talked to him on the phone, but never met him. And he was incredibly sweet. We had a crazy sort of improvisation. I was playing Tommy. He was playing Tommy. He flirted with me. He asked me out. It was weird because he's asking himself out, and it was just crazy. It's at the end of our movie. You can wait for the end of the credits, and you'll see this, you know, piece of beauty. I think he is better off remaining a mystery. He says he's from New Orleans. Who am I to disagree? Like, this is a Cajun accent, right? It sounds like he's from Louisiana, but I don't know how old he is. Who am I to say? He's not 21. and I have no idea where he got his money. You know, he paid for the whole movie. Who knows? Who knows? I don't even want to go there.